Hi, Mayor Tyler with an important water restriction update for Wetaskiwin. The city has declared a stage 4 water restriction until further notice due to repairs currently underway at the water treatment plant and critically low treated water reserves. Effective immediately, only essential water use is permitted, which is water use strictly for health and medical purposes, including drinking water, food preparation, and light bathing. Currently, our water supply remains safe for human consumption. These water restrictions are mandatory for every residence and business within the city of Wetaskiwin. Any businesses or industries with high water use are expected to immediately comply with the Stage 4 water restriction. The situation is serious, and the city will investigate any allegations of non-compliance with these mandatory restrictions and will issue fines to anyone found to be in violation of them. If we do not conserve our remaining water supply while the city personnel continue the repairs required for the water treatment plant, we will have to push raw water through our system to maintain the pressure, which would mean an immediate boil water advisory. The city's Waterworks Bylaw 1982-20 gives city administration and or city council the authority to declare water restrictions due to emergencies, including critically low potable water supply. We have restricted public access to the aquatics facilities at the Manlock Center. Wetaskiwin Regional Aquatics and Fitness, however, the fitness center will remain open to the public at this time. The city's bulk water station has also been closed, though anyone with emergent bulk water needs can contact the city manager's office at 780-361-4409 to receive an exemption. Updates will be provided through the city's website and official social media channels as they become available. If a boil water advisory becomes a reality, I will provide another update through Facebook. Please share this information with friends, family, and colleagues to help ensure everyone participates in conserving our water supply. Thank you.